Mr. Speaker, a recent NBC News survey found that over half of all Americans disapprove of how President Obama is handling the immigration issue. An overwhelming 73% support imposing new fines on businesses that hire illegal immigrants. 71% support increasing border security by building a fence along the border and training more border security agents. So it's no surprise that Republicans are viewed more favorably when it comes to enforcing the border. In fact, a survey found that only 26% of registered voters are likely to vote for a Democratic candidate who opposes the Arizona immigration enforcement law. The American people are not going to forget about the Obama administration's failure to secure our borders and enforce our nation's immigration laws.